Welcome to my channel online media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Weekday morning a commute by rail, Tokyo metropolitan area 33%, Kansai 18% decrease. Weekday morning traffic, which is at the peak of the congestions at major stations in the Tokyo metropolitan area and the Kansai, has been declining an average of the 33% in the Tokyo metropolitan area compared to mid-February before the request for a self-restraint and simultaneous schools closure. Based on data from the March 30 to April 3, just before the government declaration of emergency was issued in Kansai, so it fell by 18%. At the end of the February, the decrease was a single digits. Tokyo main artery, the JR Yamanote lines, also fell 40% from the early February. The Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport and Tourism counts the number of the people who have passed through automatic tickets gates from the JR and major private railways. It is believed that the spread of the new coronavirus has led to increased work at home, staggered works and self-restraint. After the declarations, many department stores and the commercial facilities have been closed, and the declines is expected to be an even greater. Tokyo Metro announced on the April 8, the day after the declarations was issued, a 60% decrease from the previous year. The Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport and Tourism began calling for telework on February 25 by announcing trains and trains in attempts to ease crowded trains. In some weeks, the declines has temporarily slowed, but it has been on the downward trend compared to before the call.
Welcome to my channel online media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.